Hello?
Nathan?
Jodie. Jodie, where are you?
Turn back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie!
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. We were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but holds you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You've been on the streets, kid.
A few weeks? Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. Thanks, Dan. She hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
We got no more food left. We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. And I would try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, baby. looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
You want to help me?
Well, I figure I'll do you a favor. You do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
I'm not that desperate, asshole. You can take your $10 and stick it. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shit. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.